I'm putting it to you that you thereby imply that President Mahama had won the elections.
I implied that I expected President Mahama to win the elections because every evidence was pointing at President Mahama's victory. And in fact, my lords, if you permit me, in all the 7 parliamentary and presidential elections that have been held in this country before this one, the presidential candidate and the political party which wins and controls parliament ends up winning the presidency.
Please,
so
Mr. Sejin Keti, don't lecture us. You answer the questions I put to you. You can't lecture us here. No, it's not lecture.
The question.
We've answered the question. Don't give us a lecture of what happens in politics in Ghana, please. Now.